You let Haldeman slip away.
Yes.
You've done worse than let Haldeman slip away, get people feeling sorry for him. I didn't think that was possible. In a conspiracy like this, you build from the outer edges and you go step by step. If you shoot too high and miss, everybody feels more secure. You put the investigation back months.
Yes, we know that. And if we're wrong, we're resigning. Were we wrong?
You'll have to find that out, won't you?
Listen, I'm tired of your chicken shit games. I don't want hints. I need to know what you know.
It was a Halderman operation. The whole business was run by Haldeman, the money, everything. It won't be easy getting at him. He was insulated. You'll have to find out how. Mitchell started doing covert stuff before anyone else. The list is longer than anyone can imagine. It involves the entire U.S. intelligence community. FBI. CIA, justice. It's incredible. Cover-up had little to do with Watergate. It was mainly to protect the covert operations. It leads everywhere. Get out your notebook. There's more. Your lives are in danger.
Hi, I finally got Sloan on the phone.